Son of God, of mercy and compassion, look kindly upon your people. Give us comfort when we despair. Be our Savior, Lord. I know how much you suffer, but do not be afraid. I share with you your suffering. Fear not, my daughter, I am with you. You are my heart's delight. Eternal God of mercy and compassion, look kindly upon your people. Give us comfort when we despair. Be our Savior, Lord. Be at peace, my lovely Son. It is through misery that I will show my shall heal and strengthen you. Eternal God of mercy and compassion, look kindly upon your people. Give us comfort when we despair. Be our Savior, Lord.
The hour of great mercy. Together.
You expired, Jesus, but the source of life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The Apostles' Creed, all together.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world,
for the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion, have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal, God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Let us pray.
Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless, and the treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself.
A prayer to Divine Mercy.
O greatly merciful God, infinite goodness, today all mankind calls out from the abyss of its misery to your mercy, to your compassion, O God, and it is with this mighty voice of misery that it cries out, Gracious God, do not reject the prayer of this earth's exiles. O Lord, goodness beyond our understanding, who are acquainted with our misery, true and true, and know that by our own power we cannot ascend to you. We implore you, anticipate us with your grace, and keep on increasing your mercy in us, that we may faithfully do your holy will all through our life, and death's hour. Let the omnipotence of your mercy shield us from the darts of our salvation's enemies, that we may with confidence, as your children, await your final coming, that day known to you alone. And we expect to obtain everything promised us by Jesus, in spite of all our wretchedness. For Jesus is our hope. Through his merciful heart, as through an open gate, we pass through to heaven. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you.
Saint Faustina,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
Rest in you, may faithfulness fulfill my grace.
This is Daily Reflections on Divine Mercy from My Catholic Life. Today's reflection is entitled, Creation as an Act of Mercy. In preparation for a deeper understanding of the Divine Mercy, we begin with the first gift of God, the creation of the world. God in His goodness created the world out of nothing. This act of creating everything out of nothing reveals, in part, that creation is a pure gift from the goodness of God. This first act of love is His first act of mercy. Ponder the gift of creation throughout this day. Try and let your heart be filled with gratitude for all God created out of nothing. All creation reflects the splendor and beauty of our God. Let us pray. Lord, I thank You for the wonderful gift of creation. I thank You for creating all things out of love and for being the one and only source of all that is. All of creation reveals Your merciful love. Jesus, I trust in You.